Hi, this is Love Hombo. When it comes to sewing, I'm the guy people have in mind when they say things like, even he can do it. And I just saw two videos by guys who have sewn things for bushcraft use. So I thought I'd share the stuff I've done in hopes that maybe it'll encourage some of you other hopeless tailors out there to give it a try. Because sewing machine can be a real good friend for the bushcrafter. The things I've made most of are simply things to help me stay organized. So, bags. Sewing bags is a good place to start because it's very easy. This is another bag. It's a emergency survival larger version bag. This one is sewn just like the one I just showed you, the top opening, but it also has a loop sewn all the way around the outside so that I can carry it with a paracord woven strap, which gives me about 50 feet of paracord in the field. I also have a loop on it, so if I want to carry it on my belt, I can. In the video on the hip flask personal survival kit, you saw the little yellow bag, and that was done on that little sewing machine. I haven't finished this, but I made a little container bag to keep my tarps, stakes, and tarp lines organized when they're in my pack. And some of you may recognize what this is attempting to be. It's called a Milbank bag. I've only seen a picture of it. I have no idea what the real ones are like, but it's basically for filtering really dirty water because it lets it osmose through the sides. This one is made out of number 10 cotton duct, and it's not only useful for filtering water, it's very useful for carrying water. It's also, by the way, a very useful way of staying organized, doing double duty, because I can load many things in the ruck in here that otherwise would be rambling around in the rucksack. The last thing I want to share with you is what I wear when I'm hiking so I can collect as I go. Tinder, edibles, or whatever strikes my fancy. It's a shoulder strap, and when I'm tired of wearing it that way, I wear it, don't know if you can see that, yeah, I wear it like that so that it fits right under a short rucksack. You can also wear them in traditional haversack style. I'll put it on the slow way so you can see. And if you're wearing a fanny pack, it's a pretty convenient way to carry stuff when you want to keep your hands free and your front open. So those are some of the things I found to do for bushcraft with a sewing machine. I'd love to see what some of your projects are. Take care, and I'll see you on down the trail.